Hi everyone, and welcome to this walkthrough video of the Sitecore learning experience. Let's dive in. To start, go to learning.sitecore.com. You'll see three sign-in options: customer, internal, and partner. Select the appropriate option. If you don't have an account yet, you can register by clicking on the customer registration button or the partner registration button accordingly. You'll be guided through the sign-up process. Once registered, you can log in using your username and password. If you've signed into Sitecore Learning before, you may be signed in automatically. Once logged in, you'll arrive at the homepage, which serves as your main navigation hub. From here, you can access sections like My Available Learning, Learning Paths, My Learning Progress, and Learning Shop. While you can also access some of these from the user menu at your top left, we'll focus on the homepage. The first section you can access from here is My Available Learning. In My Available Learning, you'll find all learning you have access to, including learning plans and e-learning modules. Each course provides key details, such as its type, to help you decide which one suits you best. If you need help finding a course that you have access to, you can use the search bar at the top or apply filters to narrow down your options by type, enrollment status, and more. Any course you enroll in will appear under My Enrolled Learning. Let's return to the homepage to check out the Enrolled Learning section. Scroll down slightly on the homepage and you'll find your Enrolled Learning section on the right. This is where you can access training you have already begun or started. This preview displays a few of them, showing which ones are in progress, not started, or instructor-led training, ILT sessions. Want to see all learning you've started? Just click View All to open the full Enrolled Learning section. You can also access this section through the user menu. Inside this section, you'll find all the learning you've already started, including ILT sessions and e-learning courses. Any new enrollments will also appear here, keeping everything in one place. To quickly find what you need, use filters to filter by type, deadline, duration, and more. Let's come back to the homepage to check out the Learning Paths section. The Learning Paths section can also be accessed through the user menu at your top left. These are specially curated collections of courses designed to help you build expertise in specific products. For an example, if you're working toward becoming an expert in Sitecore Personalize and earning your certification, there's a dedicated learning path designed to guide you every step of the way. These paths clearly outline the courses you need to complete and allow you to track your progress at your own pace. The homepage also gives you access to the live instructor-led training section. For an interactive learning experience and hands-on practice with Sitecore products, you can enroll in various instructor-led training sessions. This section provides a comprehensive list of available ILT sessions, helping you find and register for the one that best suits your learning goals. Coming back to the homepage, let's navigate to another key section, Get Certified. Sitecore Learning offers competency-based certification exams that assess your knowledge, skills, and ability to implement, optimize, and maintain Sitecore products. This section outlines the available certifications, answers frequently asked questions to clarify any doubts, and provides study guides to help you prepare. These resources ensure you have everything you need to succeed in your certification journey. Let's come back to our homepage. The Learning Progress section provides a summary of your activity across all enrolled courses. You can track progress, performance, and completion statuses, along with statistics from the past 12 months. It also includes insights into your learning paths and instructor-led training, ILT completions. Now let's talk about the Sitecore Learning Shop feature. You'll use this feature to purchase courses you need. You can also access this through the user menu at your top left. While we won't go through the full purchasing process here, it is important to know that you can pay using either a purchase order, PO, or a credit card. Finally, if you scroll slightly in the homepage, on the left, you'll find My Calendar, where upcoming sessions, deadlines, and important dates are displayed. This makes it easy to stay organized and plan your learning journey. If you need a more comprehensive view of the calendar, you may also access it through the user menu. That's a quick overview of the Sitecore learning experience. Thanks for watching.